Aaron doesn't think I got her a real candle. And she's right. It's not. Aaron, you gotta get out of your house. It's a smoke bomb.
No! It's a girl, I'm pregnant!
This is the Coke in the mouth Mentos experiment. Alright guys, we're pouring the Coke in Natalie's mouth. Here we go.
Yeah.
I just saw my whole life as it went right in my
eyes. One mental just went right in the shoulder.
Can you help me here, man? I need you to help me get this bird out. It's my parakeet. It's very valuable.
Your bird is in there?
Yeah. Want me to grab it?
Yeah.
What if he bites me?
Todd, just go for it quick. Right for it, Todd.
Oh my god, you're fucking kidding me.
Just go.
I'm gonna go.
3, 2, 1, go! Go!
Damn
it. It wasn't a bird, it was dog shit.
Good thing I'm quick as shit.
Zane's really drunk.
Ew, Zane!
Zane!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! I didn't even touch my tit like
I
that.
I didn't touch your tit. I was like putting my finger like.
No, you straight up touched your boob.
No, I was putting my finger through the arm.
Your hand.
Yeah, I was putting my finger through the arm. Yo, now what the fuck? Yo, don't make me look like that. What the fuck? Are you crazy? Are you crazy?
Zane, you literally look like you just got caught stealing.
Yo, I wasn't stealing. I was feeling. Yo, what the fuck?
Guys, we're visiting CSUN right now.
These kids are college students.
I'm gonna give you guys one bottle flip. Nominate one person in your group who you think is the best at bottle flipping. If one of you gets it, everybody in the group gets $1,000.
One flip for $1,000. In 3, 2, 1.
Vardon is getting a lie detector test today. We're gonna see if he's actually a good person.
He asked for this. He's been begging me to bring John over. Have you ever kissed a girl?
No.
True.
I guess we all knew that one.
Yeah.
You ever kissed a boy?
No.
Well.
What? No! You're kidding me! What is that? I swear to God! Bro, I didn't kiss anybody!
It doesn't matter. Like, I've
didn't kiss anybody.
The only person I kissed was my mom and dad.
What was the little boy's name?
You're pissing me off.
No. I didn't kiss anyone.
Oh my god.
You probably like kissed your dad, Jonah, Jason.
It was probably my cousin.
It was probably your cousin. So you made out with your cousin?
No.
Okay guys, we're here with David Blaine.
Now I want to remind you guys real quick, David is a trained professional, so please do not try this at home.
Do not try this because you will die. I'm going to say mazel tov, you know, the whole thing.
Yeah.
So after you do this, you go.
Oh my god.
I can't do that.
Get the fuck out of here.
Bro, are you fucking serious?
Oh my god.
You want to see what's really crazy?
Wow. David then proceeded to drink every remaining water bottle in my room.
Just finish up this table.
He's like a hose.
He drank so many bottles that it left me thinking.
Where does that water go? Can I see or is that a secret?
It's like SeaWorld.
How? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god.
Bro. That was fucking nuts. That was,
dude.
Jonah's family are dressed up as a bunch of dinosaurs, and then Jonah's dressed as a meteor.